What about our boring chair?
That could be an electric chair.